Chapter 5 Working with a Keyboard Important Points 1. Alphabet keys in a keyboard 2. Enter keys in a keyboard 3. Number keys in a keyboard 4. Special keys Hey friends, today we will learn about the keyboard. It is a typing device. It has many keys to operate a computer. Come, let's read about these keys in detail. Keyboard is a typing device. It has many buttons called keys. We type with the help of keys on a keyboard. A keyboard looks like a typewriter. Hey friends, let us learn about different types of keys on a keyboard. There are three types of keys on a keyboard. Alphabet keys. A keyboard has 26 alphabet keys from A to Z. These keys are used to type letters, words, and sentences. For example, to type hello, you need to press H, E, L, L, and O from the keyboard. Number keys in keyboard. A keyboard has number keys from 0 to 9 above the alphabet keys and also the right corner. They are used to type numbers. For example, to type 10, you need to press 1 and 0 keys from the keyboard. Number keys. Number key. Special keys. Hey friends, special keys are different from other keys. A. Enter keys. The enter key is used to move the cursor to the next line. There are two positions of enter key on the keyboard. One is near the alphabet keys and the other is on the right side of the keyboard. For example, type your name, Sheba. Then press the enter key. The cursor moves to next line. Now type your surname. B. Spacebar key. A spacebar key is used to give blank spaces between two words, letters or numbers. It is the longest key on the keyboard. Let's see how to use the spacebar key. Example, I love computer. I press spacebar key. Love press spacebar key. Computer. Result, I love computer. C. Backspace key. Backspace key is used to delete the letter from the left side of the cursor. Let's see how. C-O-M-M-P-U-T-E-R. Now, when we press the backspace key, then the letter M will be deleted and the corrected word will appear. Computer. Delete key. A keyboard has a delete key. This key is used to delete the letter from the right side of the cursor. Let's see how. C-O-M-M-P-U-T-E-R. Now, when we press the delete key, then the letter M will be deleted and the corrected word will appear. Computer.